Coming from across the country, people step up to the challenge of climbing steps inside Omaha's tallest skyscraper. KETV News Watch 7's Chin Doan takes us to this year's Trek Up the Tower, focusing on one man happy to be taking any steps he can.
The chance to race up Nebraska's tallest building attracts 2,000 people to the First National Tower, from the most athletic to those you may not expect.
And I'm off.
Like Jay Rohn, who was critically hurt in a skydiving accident in 2012. The injuries could have left him paralyzed for life, but several weeks in the hospital and numerous surgeries later.
It was a long road to teaching the legs how to basically had to learn to walk again.
The 52-year-old knows it could have been worse. Today and always, he's thankful for his lucky charm, his wife, Patty Freshman.
I knew he would persevere and make the best of the situation, whatever it was going to be.
Keeping the promises they made to each other more than 20 years ago.
I've tried to be by his side and help him with everything we need to do to keep him going.
They take on another difficult task together.
Good.
40 floors, 870 steps.
We just want to finish and finish together.
At their own pace.
If I'm a little bit slower up the stairway, that's just the way it is. I'm happy to be doing it.
One step at a time, overcoming life's challenges with determination. In Omaha, Chin Doan, KETV News Watch 7.
And what amazing determination that is. What an amazing couple.